External rotation in scapular plane. Position your elbow at approximately shoulder height with the arm 30 to 40 degrees in front of the body. Engage a tall and strong posture with chin tucked and the shoulder blades set in towards the spine and down towards the back pocket. Raise your hand and turn the thumb back as far as you comfortably can and while maintaining a stable and set position of the shoulder and elbow. Slowly return to the starting position.